Mike Wilt. Whisper on to.
Big money, man, I promise I gotta have that.
Yeah.
And every dollar, it be dirty, like ass crack. Uh-huh. I done been through it all, just call me lab rat. Okay. Like throwing dice off the wall till I had a bad back. Or doing a fight at the mall, just to laugh at. Or holding a pipe to your skull, like what a cash
nickel.
At. In prison, serving the sentences for my dad at. And my mom, she on the run like her last lap. But her son, he got it covered, saran wrap.
Yes,
and these haters, they got me gas, Van Camp. Pork and beans, I'm under like a snorkeling team. And all this pressure got me ready to divorce my dreams. The mailbox filled with letters and support, you see. The weight on my back would crush the knees of Hercules. Sometimes I wanna get in a boat, surf the seas. But the hood need me and it'll hurt to leave. Pockets greedy, screaming, feed me. And if you ain't noticed, being Mike Wilkes, everything but eat. Believe me. I tell the truth cause I don't have to lie. I know some real niggas, some fake Easter die.
Yes.
And I know some niggas ready to blow speaker guys.
Boom.
And I know a couple knock you out your sneaker guys.
Boom.
If you like real rap, I advise you to listen.
Yes sir.
No rehearsal, no commercial, this is venting. This is Kyle Vinton. This is Kyle Vinton.
Yes sir.
Right off the top, man, this is Kyle Vinton. If you like real rap, I advise you to listen. No rehearsal, no commercial, this is Vinton, this is Kyle Vinton,
yes, sir.
This is Kyle Vinton, if you like real rap, I advise you to listen,
yeah.
And here lately, my life been real unclear, I need HD, I'm talking glasses, and niggas on my phone trying to argue over savage, talking about they bitch like she ain't jumping like a rabbit. Meanwhile, I'm swerving in and out of traffic. Paper chasing, then I'ma flip it like gymnastics. I'm about to get a black and I'ma puff it to the plastic. And I don't even smoke though, it'll curl me. Low blow, I'm up early in the booth, solo. And I'ma eat the beat, yeah, until my throat's so. And I promise it's real rapping every sense. This is what I like to call venting.